Which of the following statements about corporate governance and CSR would be agreeable to the author? Let's look at the answer choices. Improvement in CSR dilutes focus on corporate governance and vice versa. Now, throughout the passage, the author is suggesting that both corporate governance and CSR are going hand in hand. Also, in particular, in the fourth paragraph, it talks about an evolving interplay between corporate governance and CSR, and also there is a reference to a correlation between corporate governance and social responsibility. So here, the overarching thought in the passage is that both CSR and corporate governance are helping each other. So it is incorrect to say that one dilutes the focus on another. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice B. The relationship is converging to a point of unification. So although the passage is referring to evolving interplay between the two entities or a correlation, it doesn't suggest that the two entities are converging. So this answer choice cannot be established. We can eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice C. The relationship between the two is evolving to be complementary. Yes, this is the thought presented in the passage, particularly in the fourth paragraph, where it says that there is an evolving interplay between the two and the two have a correlation, which basically suggests that there is an evolving complementary nature. So this is a good answer choice. Let's keep it on hold. Answer choice D. Over the last few decades, the two have developed a reciprocal association. Now, throughout the passage, the author is talking about both corporate governance and CSR going hand in hand. And in particular, it is talking about evolving interplay and correlation. So it is incorrect to say that they have a reciprocal association. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice E. The more CSR focuses on benefiting the public, the more corporate governance enhances corporate accountability. The passage makes no such suggestion. It doesn't connect CSR's focus on benefiting the public and corporate governance's enhancement of corporate accountability. So this answer choice can be eliminated. So the correct answer here is answer choice C.